to the stage right now is Tom Vaitsas on piano. There you go. Mikel Avery on the drum. If you were here for the last set, Andy Brown is back. Also, bassist Joe Policastro. I'm sorry. I'm going to make it a political thing. Joe Policastro. And none other than the Chicago Tribune called him the most promising jazz singer of our time. And I think so too. If you don't know, you'll know in a minute. And his name is Paul Marinaro. Paul Marinaro. Come on down. Sing us out of here. Jazz on a Friday afternoon. 36th Annual Chicago Jazz Festival.
Yeah. Yeah.